The structural skin changes that women experience during menopause are largely as a result of the circulating loss of estrogen. Estrogen hormone receptors in the skin are specialized proteins that are found in different layers, and they play an important role in stimulating and regulating collagen production, which gives the skin its firmness, elasticity, and structural integrity. Two estrogen receptors, alpha and beta, have been identified in the skin. Histologically, their relative expression levels start to decline from the menopause years onwards as women enter the estrogen deficient state. As estrogen hormones decline, collagen production decreases, and this leads to the appearance of lines and wrinkles, as well as skin laxity and the significant loss of skin volume. Approximately 30% of one's collagen is lost in the first 5 years after menopause. We also know that skin tends to lose the fat layer under the dermis as we age. Concurrently, the skin also starts to produce less and less natural hyaluronic acid until we reach a stage of dermatoporosis, which is the weakness of the skin structure. This is when skin is loose and underfilled, and this is one of the main reasons why women reaching menopause may perceive noticeable vertical upper lip lines. The skin's natural cushioning is lost, and it is prone to bruising. Many women in menopause generally say their skin becomes thinner and more prone to damage or bruising. In fact, many women will say that skin takes much longer to heal. The rapid loss of glycosaminoglycans at the onset of menopause aggravates the thinning skin effect. The more collagen you have prior to menopause, the better. So it is wise to use topical vitamin A and antioxidants, etc., starting well before reaching menopause.